Hey everybody, so Latea B requested that I show how I put a form on my nail trainer hand. Now I mainly use these Tammy Taylor Competitive Edge forms, and these are, there's a specific shape for these, I don't see, but if you notice, this is more for a flatter, wider set. What was that word I just looked up? Hyponychium. The skin underneath the nail. And I don't find that these work very well for these hands, as you can see here. And I have to trim down the tip. And so what I usually do is I just kind of roll it a little bit and then place it like that, rock it like that, and just slide it in and bend it upward. Now, no matter what, I mean, this finger is really wide and thick, so it's kind of hard to get it completely closed underneath here, and then I would just close it off like that. So that's how I do it with this one. But what I found works better are the white ones. These are the custom oval. I guess these are, the gold ones are the standard ones, and then these are the oval. And the thing with these have a very high curve. As you can see, it's oval. This is for people who's hyponychium, the skin underneath their nail, you know, naturally curves like that. But anyway, I just kind of find, can you go up a little bit? Thank you. I just kind of find that these work much better for these. So again, I would roll it a little bit, slide it under like that, and then secure it. Okay, and I don't know, I guess maybe it depends on how long the extension is on the nail bed piece that the form will stay under there. But yeah, that's what I would do. So if you're having troubles with forms, maybe if you have the standard forms, you can customize it and maybe cut the corners out or give it maybe a deeper oval shape. But this is how I get it to work for me. And this is kind of crooked because my daughter's holding the camera, but I hope this was helpful. Let me know in the comments. Thanks. Bye.